Welcome to...
Good to see you, sir.
Checking in. Name's Tobias Weeper.
Thank you so much, sir. Here's your key card. Welcome to the Himapan Hotel.
What? Welcome to the Himapan Hotel. Please follow me. I hope... I mean, I'm filthy rich now, but it killed me to see you.
There's a problem with the toilet. Take care of it. Now.
House staff. I am here to take care of the toilet, sir. I'm very sorry about that. It's really highly unusual.
Cake in the staff room.
Done this before.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
According to the schedule, the exterminator plans to inspect the Emperor's suite. On his request, the hotel manager will clear out the recording studio and bring everyone into the atrium for the duration of the inspection. I suggest you locate the exterminator, 47. He appears to be fumigating on the ground floor.
I suppose you wish to inspect the penthouse? Very well, I'll make the call. But I'm warning you, no slip-ups. Especially not with young Master Cross on his way down. If any of those toxins get into the ventilation system, you could gas the whole atrium.
Understood, ma'am.
Yes, hello, this is the manager. I am so sorry to disturb. Indeed, yes, the pest exterminator. He needs to inspect the Emperor's suite now. Could I possibly ask you and your team to... Oh, excellent. Thank you.
Why
won't
you
work? Join us in the atrium for refreshments. I promise it won't take long. Okay, bye. Thank you.
I think someone smoked in my room. Please do something.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Mr. Morgan, sir.
When can I have my suite?
Please accept my heartfelt apology for the mishap earlier. The Queen's suite is ready for you. Follow me.
Well, that was relatively fast.
Very well. Lead the way.
Good job, Mr. Housekeeper.
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
No. No, you didn't. Morgan! You brown nose! What are you doing here?
Jordan. My... Boy, fancy seeing you here.
Cut the shit, Morgan! Did he send you here? Huh? Did my father send you here to spy on me? I knew it! I knew this would happen! Are you two in cahoots? You my father's lapdog too? Oh, and you, Morgan, you flabby sycophant. What's in it for you? This old vampire grooming you for CEO? Is that why you let him treat you like his two-bit errand boy? Huh? Where's your silver tongue now?
Jordan, if you will just calm down, I think I can explain. Things are not this black and white. What do you say we stop making a scene and continue this conversation in my suite?
Oh, this better be good.
How's it going? House staff?
Yeah, you're clear.
All right, get out. This is between myself and Master Cross.
Are you sure that's wise, sir?
Julian,
Mr. Morgan.
Okay, start talking, Morgan.
I will tell you the truth. You must understand. It wasn't supposed to go down like this. Your father was merely being sagacious.
What are you babbling about?
Hannah Highmore's death tape. The proverbial smoking gun that you so precariously kept for yourself instead of destroying the evidence. That's why I'm here.
Ah, Dixie.
Don't be too hard on Miss Barrett. Everyone has a price, and it is usually lower than you'd think. We did not mean to use it, of course. Not unless you left your father no choice.
You wouldn't dare. You covered it up! I'll take you down with me, all right? You and my dad.
Your father and I acted in good faith. How were we to know that Dixie Barrett helped you tamper with the crime scene, made it look like an accident? It's Miss Barrett you called. Not your father. The bribes and the hush money all came from offshore accounts in your name. Don't bullshit me, Jordan. You and I are in very different leagues.
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross. Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.